One team we know that will be playing in the postseason. Today, we found out who Washington State will be playing in the bowl game. We found out, we knew they'd be in one, and then they wound up getting selected to the Sun Bowl this afternoon, and we'll be facing the ACC's Miami Hurricanes. So a rematch of the 2015 Sun Bowl, which WSU won 20-14. This comes after a 7-5 season from the team from Pullman. The game will be in El Paso, Texas on New Year's Eve at 9 a.m. Pacific time. So get your coffee ready. Here's Athletic Director Pat Chun on today's news.
You know, these guys have earned this opportunity to go enjoy a week in El Paso. This is a group that has not been there. So it's a different part of the world. It's a different part of the country we get to educate ourselves on and enjoy all the sights and sounds and scenery of El Paso. And from that respect, it's a reward for this 2021 team and coaches and staff.
Now, the last bowl game the Cougars appeared in was 2019, where WSU faced Air Force in the Cheez-It Bowl. And speaking of this bowl game, the Sun Bowl, you can catch it right here on Crim 2 on New Year's Eve. So what a day in sports, Whitney. I'll send it back to you.